You didn't get him in trouble.
Oh, hey, easy stick.
You didn't get him in trouble here.
Listen here, stick.
Hey, I got a bum knee.
I will edit it.
Bum knee.
I'll edit it.
You'll edit shit.
Well, not you. I said I'll edit his. Yours is fucking gold.
Fuck you. I'm having lunch.
He said the wedding's planned for summer of 2008.
Brad brings out his penis. I want to. You want a spoon?
Wooden spoon. Smack it.
I'm gonna say right
I'll
here.
Try and zoom in for you.
Oh no, Christ! You won't get it. You won't get it.
Ready?
And Darren Negri's bolt.
You don't even see anything jiggling.
Wow,
that was awful. That was the worst day. Nobody talked.
Is it cold? How was your pee, David?
I wasn't a pee.
Did you get any on the seat?
Wasn't the pee. Was
Can you let me know if there's any pee on the seat or on the ground?
Do you want to take a look?
Yes, we should. Let's examine.
Let's see. There's kind of some crustiness there. I don't know what that is.
Dave, what is that?
And, you know what? There's some shininess around that area. Oh, no, look there. That is some tickle.
Now, let it be known that I would say about 25 other people have been in here, if not 30 or 40.
But the camera's only on you, Dave.
It is, I know. But with a wang this big, it's hard to control. It just starts going all over the place.
Hey, last time I heard, the bigger the wang, the easier to control.
What the hell's that on the seat?
I already said some crusties. I called them crusties.
Well, I lit the seat, so that wasn't even me.
And I said sparkle.
Thanks for your due diligence. And hard copy.
And she has bare feet, so she's stepping in all that stuff.
No, I am avoiding. Look, tickle. Not touching.